is actually a very good a piece of rough we call. You can see the color. They're on top of each other. You got most of the green here, yellowish, reddish. The blue would be at the bottom. It's hard to see on this particular piece, but you have a nice thick layer of color, so that will produce a very beautiful stone.